At Jewish weddings, at very Orthodox religious weddings, which I've also played a lot of, usually it starts off very slow and people just kind of mingle around. And then all of a sudden the bride and the groom come out and everybody celebrates and starts dancing and they do all these wild dances. So that's what this piece is supposed to be portraying.
Thank you.